thanks.
Robert didn't force me into anything.
For not letting me bottle it.
He was the one who kept me going.
And for being here. I don't think I could have done this without you.
I could have just closed my eyes and given up.
Yeah, you could.
No. I didn't. Because of him.
No, I couldn't.
I should have ditched you way back. You act like you're so hard, but you're a basket case. We've all got problems, Aaron. And then again, at least I don't have some slapper of a mum who dumped me first chance she got.
I want to be more than just a bit on the side.
Yeah, I do, but...
Gay, self-harming, emotionally stunted, literally a failure at everything.
He's not offering anymore, is he?
You can go now.
No, I'm not going until I know you won't do anything. Because if I lost you, Aaron...
Because I'm not used to people giving a damn about me.
I couldn't handle it.
And I don't know how to give one back.
Do you love him?
Let alone love someone.
You've got Chrissy.
It's not enough.
I love you.
I love you and I can't watch you suffer.
And I don't know if you ever will.
What the hell do you mean you're leaving? For good?
Aaron, why are you running away?
Because there's nothing left for me here now.
That's not exactly true, is it?
You couldn't.
No. I promise I'm not.
You've been cutting yourself. You're obviously hiding something.
What did he have to do to you?
Nothing's worth this much pain.
What are you talking about? It's gonna help. He raped me.
No words to house.
No words to me.
You don't have a clue what he means to me. He's everything.
I don't think I could have done this without you.
Yeah, you could.
No, I couldn't.
Yes, I still love you.
I believe in you.
He's the sort of person you want to be.
You're not some pathetic victim.
I want you. A lot. And to be with.
You're the strongest person I know.
In respect of count one, the allegation of rape, how do you find the defendant? Guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Well, that's not right. He's a liar. You can't do this!
I just always imagined that if he was found guilty, then everything would suddenly start to feel different.
What you did these past few weeks is the bravest thing I've ever seen.
I guess it didn't work like that.
Well, maybe not now, but in the future.
You got justice for that.
I'm trying to, you know. I really am. I miss you.
I'm going to be able to rely on you, Robert.
And you can.
Aaron, you deserve to be really happy.
You know, I guess I want you to be able to rely on me too. I won't let you down.
Yeah.
Well, what if I told you he wasn't just a friend?
Upstairs now.
You see, we're together. Aaron's a boyfriend.
You act like you're so hard, but you're a basket case.
You're not some pathetic victim.
He's not a boyfriend.
So I told you not to call
him. And since when has ever listened to anything you say?
Literally a failure at everything.
You're the strongest person I know. Somewhere.